The dance ensemble at Fort Hays Arts and Academic High School left their friends and family glowing after premiering the Afterglow documentary at the South High Drive-In Movie Theater.
I'm super proud to say that I was able to be a part of it and to even make it to the point where it's actually being shown on the screen. It's a different outlet.
Jeremiah Brown and his fellow dance ensemble classmates share their struggles and triumphs through the creative expression of dance in an hour-long documentary. Dozens of friends and family members of the students came to the drive-in theater to watch and celebrate the students' success.
It is amazing what the students have done, and I get kind of emotional about it because they work so hard and now they're actually on the big screen, and it's going to be really pretty phenomenal to see them that way.
It's been a long time coming.
Due to the pandemic, the dance ensemble, led by dance instructor Gabrielle Stafira, were not able to perform in front of an audience on the big stage, and instead took their creative talents to the big screen. For the first time in school history, the community was able to get an inside peek of what it's like for students to put together a dance performance in the midst of a global pandemic.
I told you, dance ensemble is family. So you push for that. You push for the family. You push for us being together, even though times may be hard, you know, the being there, present in time and space, was really something that I appreciate.
First off, I want them to be proud, and they, you know, deserve every accolade this evening because they're rock stars. But I just want them to know that, like, perseverance and hard work, and I think I say it in the film too, that if you do just put yourself out there just a little bit, that the universe will have you in some way.
Balloons are deflating.
I just want them to, like, continue to be open and to walk and stand tall and just know that they can create something beautiful even if they don't know what that thing is going to be.
Just like the day that I met you, the day I thought forever, said that you love me, but that'll last forever. It's cold outside, like when you walked out my-